Hello student, in this video we are going to learn unit 4, that is plants and animals. In previous video of unit 4 you have learned lesson 1 and 2. Now we are going to learn lesson 3, 4, 6 and 8. Before starting lesson 5 and 7 I will teach you later on. Now moving towards unit 4, plants and animals. The features of unit 4 are insects, bird around us, types of animals and useful animals. Our first topic is insects. What are insects? Insects are small animals with six legs and a hard outer shell called an exoskeleton. Most have wings and antennae. Insect facts. Whether you love them or you are bothered by them, insects are everywhere. You can see them in your garden, on trees, on television shows and even in zoos. Mosquito. Mosquitoes are insects that are found almost everywhere in the world. Female mosquitoes bite animals and people, leaving itchy bumps. Mosquitoes can spread malaria, yellow fever and other serious diseases through their bites. Mosquitoes are part of a large group of insects called flies. Dragonfly. Dragonflies are a flying insect with a wide variety of vivid colors. A dragonfly can easily be identified by its long body, transparent wings and large compound eyes. Dragonflies are expert flyers with the ability to fly in every direction and even hover like a helicopter. Honeybee. Honeybee is a widely distributed flying insect known for its ability to collect nectar from flowers and produce honey. Honeybees right are mustard yellow and brown. Butterfly. Butterflies are known for their beautiful colors and unique patterns. They come in a large variety of shapes and sizes and have a unique life cycle. Grasshopper. Grasshoppers are ground-dwelling insects with the ability to jump long distances to avoid treats. Our next topic, that is birds around us. Flamingo. Flamingos are large birds that are identifiable by their long necks, stick-like legs and pink or reddish feathers. Kingfisher. Kingfishers are found all over the world. Most kingfishers live in tropical areas. They often make their nests near rivers where the water flows slowly. They make their nests in tall river banks. Student, as you know, peacock is a national bird of India. A peacock is a large male bird that can lift up its long, colorful, tall feathers and spread them open like a fan. It is also called a peafowl. Woodpecker. A woodpecker is an arboreal bird that taps on tree trunks to forage for insect prey. Types of animals. Different animals give birth to their young in different ways. Some lay eggs These animals are known as oviparous. Others give birth to live youngs. These animals are known as viviparous. Tiger. The tiger is the largest of the big cats. It is most famous for its unique orange coloring and black and white strips. Crocodile. Crocodiles are reptiles, which means that they are cold-blooded, are covered in dry, scaly skin, and have a backbone. Duck. Ducks are mostly aquatic birds living in both fresh water and sea water and found on every continent except for Antarctica. Dog. The dog is one of the most popular animals in the world. It was one of the first animals to be domesticated or trained for use by humans. Our next topic is useful animals. In this topic, you will know how animals are useful for us. Some animals are useful to us like cow, donkey, cat, dog, sheep, duck, rabbit, ass and parrot. Sheep give us wool. Wool you will get from sheep, and sweaters are made of wool. Silkworm. Silkworm is the larva or caterpillar of a moth. The moth is important because it makes the silk and no longer lies in the wild. Student, this is your activity time. You have to identify the pictures and write its name in your copy. More to know. Some insects such as bees and mosquitoes make a buzzing sound. This is caused by the rapid movement of their wings. Birds have hollow bones that make their body light. Their light weight helps them to fly in the sky. The blue whale is the largest aquatic animal on earth that gives birth to its young. Student, hope you understood all the topics nicely. Again, you have to learn and revise the chapter from book and copy. Thank you.